I gotta get to the wells of joy. I gotta get lower and lower. I gotta dig for the wells of joy. I gotta dig for the wells of joy. I gotta get to the wells of joy. I gotta get lower and lower. You know, that's what we're doing today. We're digging up those ancient wells. We're digging up those ancient wells. Oh, through Yeshua, we're going to the lowest place. We're going to the lowest place.
By Jason, and before we got to go to Israel, we had limited, more limited than we do now, still limited, understanding of who is this Yeshua, and why is it so important, and have I been grafted in? And I just feel like Upper Room, just as a body, the Lord is just inviting us to put our understanding and maybe the way we were raised in our church context to get lower so that his river can flow, so that his joy can fill you. Because I heard this phrase, you see, it's either to you, what we're still understanding is that we've been grafted in. So it's either Yeshua and his story or no story. Like, you could go your own way, but the only way to be a believer in God is to acknowledge and recognize I've been grafted in to this branch, and that there is one returning who is Jewish. He's Yeshua. He's coming. And I just felt this invitation for us, just as she's singing, to get lower and lower, that I'm going to put my limited understanding, like, I didn't grow up with this understanding, and I'm growing in it, and I want to grow more. But can you guys with me, UPPERROOM, could we go there? Like, let's put our minds lower and say, Lord, you lead. You are Yeshua. I'm going to get lower, lower, lower still, so that your joy can flow, because I want to get caught up in your story. Otherwise, I don't have a story. My story is his story or no story at all. And his story is a Jewish story that we get grafted into. Praise God. So would you just, I'm saying it over and over again, and it's for reasons, because the Holy Spirit's saying it over and over again. So let's just put our minds lower. Okay, can we do that?
It's where I